Asphalt driveways are more affordable than concrete driveways, but since they often have a thickness of not more than 3 inches, over time, heat and rainwater weakens the top coating materials and road base. This leads to cracks, then potholes, and before you know it, a driveway only suitable for off-road vehicles. Real pothole damage typically extends few inches further from the visible damage. So a true repair requires for cutting of asphalt few inches away from the pothole. It is also recommended to remove the damaged and settled road base. We typically dig out the contaminated road base until the material looks free of any dark organic soils, and the hole is left with only yellow, healthy-looking material. A good road base underlayment is a very important component of an asphalt driveway. Road base should have several sizes of stones and sands to improve the interlocking of its particles. The interlocking of the particles is what gives road base its load-bearing capacity. Wetting the road base is necessary to lubricate the particles and allow compaction. Once the old existing road base is leveled and wet, we proceed to install new road base, leveling, watering, and compacting. This process gets repeated until we achieve the desired level of road base and therefore asphalt thickness. Once all the road base work is done, we proceed to mix the patching material. We have decided to go with a flowable mix that does not require labor-intensive compaction tamping. This is a modified product that requires water for mixing, but regardless of the material that you are using, please follow the manufacturer's materials proportions and mixing instructions. This is a fast-setting mix, so make sure to have all your finishing tools ready to go before you start mixing. First, make sure to compact and spread the material to eliminate any possible air voids. Then, we smear the material towards the inner wall of the existing surrounding asphalt. And finally, leveling and flattening of the top layer. Once you're done with the finishing of the material, you can allow traffic in just 2 hours. And if needed, the whole driveway could be resurfaced any time after this.